Hello, welcome to Let's Play Snatcher. Blind. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, playing this on the Kega Fusion emulator. Knocking on wood, hope it keeps working, because when I played Lunar, the Silver Star, and Eternal Blue on the Sega CD, the music was all messed up now and then. But it seems, hopefully, not jinxing anything, seems just fine with this, so that's good. This is one of Hideo Kojima's first games. Not his very first game, but one of them. Actually, the first Metal Gear came out before this, if I have that right. And I'm going to rattle off some quick things to you. I'm playing this game blind, which means no, I am not blind, but I've never played this before, so this is a blind run. I have played, just for testing purposes, up to where we are brought by, I forget her name, the girl, the receptionist, brought to the, I believe, is the chief. And I didn't talk to him or look at anything in that room. It's just, he spoke to us. Mika, I think her name is. Mika brings us to the chief. And that's it. Apparently, we're playing somewhat of a womanizer. There are shooting sections in this game, and there's a sidekick whose name you might, you know, find familiar. Other than that, I know nothing except for what's been shown in the intro, which is last video. So if you missed that, go back and watch that, because it gives you some vital information, I'm sure. I read all the things, so I'm going to read, I'm going to look at everything, investigate everything, do everything with everything, and read what happens. So, it might make for a slow let's play for some people, and for that I apologize, but that's the way I play, and that's the way I like to watch other people play, so I do what I like. So I play thoroughly, and I read everything, and I do intend on playing Police Knots next, which is not a sequel to this, but is, from what I understand, is one of the next Kojima games that's released on the Saturn, and there's an unofficial fan translation of that. It's also on the PlayStation, PlayStation 1, and but from what I hear, there's a lot cooler stuff and stuff on the Saturn. But that's Police Knots. That is not this game, so I intend on looking into that next, just for anyone who might be curious. And we will play, and what do I like? I like my buttons A, B, C. Let me see. Well, I want A to shoot. Oh, that works for me. And the sound, you can change mono, stereo, gun adjust, I guess, is not available. Maybe this will be you playing with a light gun or something like that. Maybe you can do that. Even this joypad only, I don't have it set up for anything else. So, see how that works. A to select shoot, B to cancel out, C to draw a blaster. Okay, good. So, naturally skipping all this. What do you think of the music? We got the rocking tune with the guy narrating everything that happened. Then we got that saxophone theme song. So 80s, but awesome. Konami Omni Building, Junker Headquarters. And we'll see what Junker stands for in just a bit. There's a Sega sign back there. I think a Sony and something else that says ASCII. Act 1, Snatch. Quiet it down. I hear you guys snickering back there. Mika! Right, I had it right. So, Junker Headquarters. Welcome to Junker Headquarters. May I help you? So, yes, this is your standard, more or less, adventure game. Only on the Sega Saturn. So, before we had Metal Gear Solid and all that stuff, we had this. So, you can look at things, you can investigate things. So let's look at the operator. She's a beautiful oriental woman. When you look at it, it doesn't look that oriental, though. And he does say multiple things. So I'm only really going to look at things twice, at least for the most part. She sort of looks like that actress. What's her name? Actually, I do think he says something else here. This looks promising. They've got some real beauties on the staff. Most things, at least in this room, he only seems to say two things. Wow, four? A heck of a lot better than the army, that's for sure. Alright. I don't think it's a poster. It's just a Junker recruiting ad. Not exactly in the best taste, if you ask me. Are you here to answer the Junker Help Wanted advertisement? Pod. It's one of those pod-type reception units where the operator sits in a shielded capsule. There's some pretty heavy-duty stuff they've got here. This place may be more dangerous than I thought. I'm sorry, may I have your name, please? Designed to protect the operator. Camera. It looks like a security camera. Maybe I should try waving hi. Door. Looks like it leads into the inside of the headquarters. What organization are you with, sir? Not now, lady. This looks like the only door into the headquarters. Well, just the general area. This seems to be Junker headquarters lobby. Their security looks really tight. Looks like an entrance to a vault. And now we got investigate. Look, investigate. Which I guess is more thoroughly looking at things. It's no use. She's protected by a shield. It's too bad I can't get in there. She's truly gorgeous. Looks like a government ad. They must be really short on people. Now, when we start actually talking, when you have the voice actors speaking and such, little mini cutscene. Unfortunately, there is no subtitles, guys. There's no subtitles I can turn on, so apologize for that. We'll just have to listen. That's why I have the volume on 55, so you guys can hear a little bit better because I had it down lower. Am I in investigation? Okay, camera. Looks like they're monitoring the offices. If I wander around too much, I'll make a bad first impression. I'm not sure if that's completely possible. It's interesting, though. It's locked. Looks like the only switch for it is in the operator's pod. It seems I've got to get her to open it for me from that pod. There's nobody around but the operator. I'm sorry, may I have your name, please? I'm just ignoring her. Yeah, bad first impression. Okay, let's enter. I'm afraid only Junker personnel are allowed inside headquarters. Have any new options here. Oh well, let's try talking to that young woman over there.
I'm Gillian Seed. I've been assigned to Junker headquarters effective today.
Oh, you're Mr. Seed. Please forgive me. My name is Mika Slayton. I'm the administrative assistant and operator here at Junker headquarters. Very pleased to meet you.
So I can look and investigate things here, and then we can talk and ask. So I'm going to look at things first. From what I've seen so far, talking seems to trigger a new event. See, I don't know if there's a way even out of this area. It's an interesting idea. So we'll look at Mika. You're really very pretty. Thank you. I'm honored to have the chance to work with someone as beautiful as you. Well, thanks. I'll take that at face value. Somehow I feel like we've met before. I bet you'll use that line on all the girls, right? Plate. The official Junker name and trademark appear on it. It's some kind of plate with the official Junker name on it. The pod. Designed to protect the operator. I know it seems a bit much, but it's supposed to protect from snatchers. What? Snatchers even attack up here? Yes. It's happened several times before. They're not stupid, you know. The chief always monitors the feed from that camera. Looks like an entrance to a vault. Well, how do you like it? I bet you'd like to see the office, right? See any of those? No. Okay, investigate Mika. He said that before. Okay, this is what Junker stands for. Japanese Undercover Neurokinetic Elimination Ranger. Alright. So, we know what Japanese is, obviously. We know what undercover means. Neurokinetic. So, brain and, like, kinetic energy? Physical attacks. So, mental and physical attacks. Elimination. To take something out. Ranger. So, who knows if this even means anything when you come right down to it. Do we use physical and mental attacks against our enemy, or we eliminate physical and mental attacks? Or is it just gobbledygook? Better memorize that one. Yeah, I don't know about that. The shield is heat-proof and shock-proof. It's specially designed to withstand an attack by snatchers. Not even a tank could break through this. Oh, yeah. I must look really uptight. Maybe I better stop wandering around. No, I just like staring into her eyes. She doesn't look that Asian to me. So I think we want to ask about Junkers. Could you tell me a little about Junker operations? The Junkers are a special task force put together to combat the Bioroid Snatcher Menace. It's overseen by government intelligence agencies. Anything else? Could you give me a few more details? A Junker's principal duty is to identify snatchers who have infiltrated society and eliminate them. That about covers it. If you have other questions, would you mind asking the chief? Neo Kobe City. This is my first time in town. Oh, you'll get used to it right away. Everybody's pretty welcome. There are many different ethnic groups and types of people here. It's Japan, but it's not Japan, if you know what I mean. From the air, it's hard to believe it's a man-made island. Well, it's pretty big. They practically filled in the whole inland sea. Anything else? I'm sure you'll like it here. Even more if there were no snatchers. About yourself. Tell me a little bit about yourself. About me? Isn't that a bit forward, Mr. Seed? Let me tell you about myself first. Maybe then you'll tell me. I can tell you're very smooth with the ladies. You've got enter again. Anything else? I'd really like to know more. How about next time, if we have the chance? I really don't care for overly persistent types. You're really harassing the crap out of her. Okay, let's hit talk. I've been assigned to Junker Operations effective today. You just told me that, Gillian. I have a pretty good memory, Mr. Seed, especially if it's concerning an attractive man like you. Well, there we go. So can I... Yeah, I can't leave this area, as far as I know. No new options. Okay, we go enter.
Mr. Seed?
Gillian's fine. You can call me Gillian, Mika.
Okay, Gillian. I'll open the main door and show you around headquarters.
It's dark. Where shall I show you first? Now, we're almost up to the part where I have not played. I think, as far as I can tell, when I was testing this before, I chose the engineering room. She brought me to the chief's office. I think no matter what you choose from here, she'll bring you to the chief's office, because she's supposed to bring you there first. So, computer room?
Oh, that's right. The chief told me to bring you down as soon as you showed up.
The chief?
Yes, our big boss here at Junker headquarters. That's his office right over there.
The big boss.
Chief Cunningham, Gillian Seed is here. I brought him in as you requested.
Thanks for coming, Seed. I'm Benson Cunningham, the chief of Junker Operations.
Gillian Seed, I've been transferred here from the 17th Special Forces Division.
I've heard all about your special training in the military, Seed. I hope you'll put it to good use on your new assignment here. By the way, I understand you're suffering from amnesia. Any sign yet that your memory's coming back?
I'm afraid not. I still can't remember a thing from before the Army picked me up 3 years ago.
You're married, aren't you?
Yes, but we're separated now. She has amnesia as well, and without any memories between the two of us, I'm afraid there was very little to base a good relationship on.
I can see your point there.
Loving it already. All right. Okay, so we can exit, but why the hell do we want to do that? We can look at all these goodies. So, as of now, playing completely blind, I have not looked at anything in this room or talked to this guy. So it seems like we've got a cross between... with the chief here, anyway. Lethal Weapon. Blade Runner. Terminator. And from what I hear, Bubblegum Crisis? This is an anime I watched a long time ago, back in the 90s, late 90s? It would have been late 90s. Don't remember a thing about it, unfortunately. Okay, so, looking at stuff. We've got the chief, monitor, window, picture, and sofa. Let's look at the chief. So he's the chief of Junker Operations, eh? Just as I imagined him. Did you say something? What are you staring at, Seed? Why don't you calm down? I am calm. Monitor. Information from all over the world is continuously pouring in. Continuously. It's a nice night. It's a nice night view of Neo Kobe. Too bad there are snatchers looking out there somewhere. Neo Kobe at night. Great view, don't you think? Looks like you've taken a liking to this city. I'm just staring out his window. You're awfully restless, Seed. What's the problem? I've been watching you on the camera. What are you doing wandering around out there in the lobby? Well, they do recognize we're looking at everything. Should have known you've been checking up on me. Seed, you've got to relax. I just like looking at stuff. Doesn't this guy ever relax? I know everything is new for you, but you've got to settle down. Yeah, I just got separated. I'm not ready to settle down. Wow. I wonder if we could be... Can we lose the game by looking at things too much? You've been wandering all over the place for the past few minutes. Seed, listen when people are talking to you. Really curious if he has anything else to say. Doesn't this guy ever relax? I know everything's new for you, but you've got to settle down. You know what he said before? Alright, let's look at a picture. That picture? The flowers? A picture of a vase, eh? What a funny design. Looks like a pretty comfortable sofa. Okay, now we can go investigate. We can't investigate the window. Seed, I'm no snatcher. Don't you trust anybody? I'm the chief, Seed. Well, I suppose that's what being a junker is all about. Stop it right now, Seed. It's an ultra-high resolution display panel capable of playing back holograms as well. So this is his taste in art, huh? Don't touch that picture. It's very special to me. This is why I'm going into this stuff over and over, guys. Stop it, Seed! That picture's precious to me. Don't touch it. Is it really valuable? There are some things that money can't buy. Now that you mention it, Mika says, when did you hang that picture there? I always thought this office needed a little livening up. I never knew you were interested in art. Well, you know. So I thought Mika left. Okay, so let's investigate the sofa. It's an air cushion type sofa. It's the latest in robot sofas, employing chaos system technology. Chaos system technology? Alright, so... we will ask about Junkers. Junker headquarters was set up a year ago by the police as a special task force to combat the Snatcher problem. Junker operations were officially started in August of this year. We answer directly to the government's intelligence agencies. This poster is really tacky. Oh, really? That's my design, by the way. Chief, your taste is right out of the Dark Ages. Anything else about Junkers? Oh, now Snatchers have been added. Do you want me to tell you again? Okay, I'll tell you one more time. Listen carefully. He's just going to repeat exactly what he said. Junker Authority. A Junker operates with certain rules and privileges different from regular police officers. These are, 1, the purpose of the Junker Force is to eliminate bioroid snatchers. 2, a Junker, even in the course of carrying out, 1, must not harm innocent civilians. 3, a subject may not be physically investigated or restrained unless irrefutable evidence exists that indicates the subject is indeed a snatcher. 4, a Junker is required to assist and support civilian bounty hunters. In order to carry out 1, a Junker is allowed the use of a blaster and a navigator and a turbo cycle. Those are the 5 rules. Whatever you do, don't forget item 2. A violation of item 2 results in suspension of all Junker privileges. In other words, there's no room for mistakes, right? That's right. No matter what, you can't harm innocent civilians. Mika says, yeah, that's a policy that's been enforced since the witch hunts of a few years back. The Junker Force isn't just any ordinary police organization. There can be no mistakes. Jeez, Julian says. Pretty strict around here. Let me tell you again. Ask about bounty hunter instead. As you know, there are very few Junkers. That's why we're getting the cooperation of civilians by putting a price on the Snatcher's heads. Yes, there's this one particular bounty hunter named Random Hajil, who's already gotten 3 this year. Navigators? Use Jordan to check on anything else you want to know. What's Jordan? Let me just see something. Joker Authority? If you want to know anything more, look it up using Jordan. And I'll get to that. Junker Duties. A Junker's job is to figure out who the Snatchers are and to eliminate them. I want you to put your special training in the military to good use and investigate those points about Snatchers that we don't yet understand. We've got to put a stop to them. Do you want to hear about your duties one more time, or do you want to have some other questions? Listen carefully. Junker Staff. Junker's job is highly specialized and extremely dangerous. That's why there are so few of us. I'm the chief, Harry's the engineer, then there's Mika. Gibson and you are our runners. It's just the 5 of us. Okay, so we've got Harry the engineer, and there's another one named Gibson. Do you want me to go over the background of the staff again, or do you have a question about one of them? I think it's just gonna say the same thing. As I've already told you several times. Just making sure it doesn't say anything else. Okay, let me ask about them individually. Harry. He's our engineer. Top rate, if a little stubborn. All you have to say about Harry? Get your Junker gear from Harry. Alright. Gibson. He's our ace runner. He's been covering the whole city himself up until now. Else about Gibson. He's our senior runner. He'll show you the ropes. Try to get along with him. Okay, finally Mika. As she's standing here. As you can see, she's our beautiful and talented operator. Comes on a little too strong at times, though. Oh, Chief. Anything else about her? She's the only woman in headquarters. She helps keep things peaceful around here. Just because it's Mika, I'm going to try one more time. That's about Snatchers. Yes, 3 years ago, the Snatchers suddenly appeared here in New York, Kobe. We have no idea where they come from or what they want. We do know that they kill, copy the appearance of their victims, and take their place in society, and that their numbers are increasing.
That should be enough to make your duties as a Junker quite clear. This is your Junker ID card. It will identify you as a Junker. Carrying it allows you to exercise your special authority.
I see. Sort of like a police officer's badge, huh?
And here's some money. It's not much, but you'll need it to carry out your investigation.
Cash?
Credit cards aren't accepted in some regions of the city. You'll need this sooner or later.
Sounds like it's a rough place out there.
Go see Harry, the engineer. He's got your equipment ready for you.
Okay. Wasn't done asking him things, though. So So I guess we have possessions now we can look at, but I want to finish asking him things. Anything else about Snatchers? I'll be repeating myself, but... Navigators. It's a robot designed to assist junkers by performing all types of analysis. It's got a pretty good sensor setup, too. Harry should have your navigator ready for you. Go pick it up from him. If you want to know anything more, look it up using Jordan. Alright, about Jordan. That's a nickname for the artificial intelligence-based computer setup just down the hall. It manages all the information and systems here in headquarters. Any bit of information that's been registered with city officials is available. It's linked to Neo Kobe's Alpha 1 network. You can get just about any information you need out of it. Okay, so let's check out our possessions. We have a Junker ID. This card gives me all the special rights of a Junker. I'll be carrying this as my ID from here on out. Seed, that card is very important. Take great care not to lose it. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Look at cash. This is the cash they gave me for expenses. Having to carry cash around is so inconvenient. We got show now. Investigate ID. It's an ID card with a special IC chip built in. All of my personal data is recorded on the card. Investigate the cache. It's cold, hard cache. There should be plenty to get the job done with. So I can go show ID. That's proof that you're a junker. Take good care of it. Show him the cash. Here's some funds for expenses. Don't waste them. Okay. I think we're done. All this time, we've just been in two rooms. So, yeah, I predict this will be the longest Let's Play of Snatcher on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we exit and go somewhere else. I guess we're going to go to Jordan to look at the computer there, or we're going to go to the engineer. We're going to end up somewhere. It's going to be fascinating. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.